brothers and sisters of the Celestial Energy, Brother Wilson, what's going on, guys? Here at Ground Zero, our atmospheric sun is growing larger. The more the dark energy enters our planet and the more it multiplies itself, our atmospheric sun grows larger. Okay? Just understand the science behind all of this and where this is taking us, because we are being taken into a place on our planet of zero point energy. Understand what our enemies fear. They invaded a planet that doesn't belong to them. They invaded our home to try to take it over so that they can call themselves great. But they knew that there's a greater power, a greater force. So they took it upon themselves to try to change the atmosphere of our planet so that we would not rise into the greatness of power and energy. Yet they knew that there will be one who would return to bring the greatness of the original beings back into order. Okay? Understand where we are coming from, brothers and sisters. Understand the power that we are about to exercise in. This is why it's important for you to be in meditation. It's important for you to link into the hyper powerful energies of the cosmos. It's important for you to understand the knowledge of self. All of the brothers and sisters who are not at this stage now will get there if they have not partaken in this exercise of this device to block the soul, or if they have not made a decision to turn against nature, because these are two reasons why you would not ascend. You've exercised and taken that device, or you have completely made an about face against the source that created you from the beginning, and you made the decision to want to be among your enemies and not your own. Okay? But our atmospheric sun is growing larger. The atmospheric sun is within the planet. It travels from north to south. From east to west, and it covers everything from north to south. But we have about two or three other suns on the planet. Like we say, you know, Alaska has its own sun. In the northern hemisphere, they have their own sun. The southern hemisphere has their own sun. And we're going to see a lot of changes on the planet from all the suns. But right now, our main atmospheric sun that we deal with every day, all right, is growing larger in size and is growing more powerful. And the dark energy on our planet is increasingly high. It is quadrupling in size, in stature. And it is coming together. It's bringing everything together. The kinetic energy on our planet is growing tighter. All right. This is the atmosphere, the changing of the atmosphere. Understand the changing of the atmosphere. The original beings who want the atmosphere to be in our favor. And these orc beings who continually trying to make the atmosphere in their favor. But remember, whatever they want, it doesn't matter. It's all about what we desire. Because why? We are the gods of this world. And the gods of this world get what we want when we get in unison with nature and with the cosmos. We get what we want. No one else on the planet can do this but us. Our enemies have to do this by force. We do this by linking into the force. You just want to say that again? We're going to say, I'm going to say that one more time. Our enemies want the atmosphere in their favor. So what are they doing? They spray the sky so the atmosphere can be in their favor. We desire the atmosphere to be in our favor because we are the original beings. So we get, they try to get what they want through force, and we get what we desire by linking into the force. And this is where we were removed from the source, the force. So you brothers and sisters, as you go into your meditation, here's your homework. Here's your homework. I am the force. I am the darkness. I am the light. I am the energy. I am the power. I am the daylight. I am the nighttime. I am the flowers, the trees. I am nature. I am the sun. I am the moon. I am the water. I am the wind. Link into the force. Become the force. I am the fire. I am the ice. Link into the force and you change the atmosphere. Understand who you are. Understand who you are. Overstand who you are. We must become the force. And this is how we change the atmosphere. And we're changing the atmosphere. Myself, I am the darkness of this world. I know who I am. And we have quadrupled the dark energy on the planet. The dark energy is for us. Everything on the planet desires dark energy. All of your plants, all your trees, your flowers, the water, the wind, everything needs dark energy. All right? And these beings on our planet who call themselves trying to take over wants to hide the dark energy. The dark energy comes directly from the sun and from the moon. The moon gives off dark energy. The moon gives off that triple black energy, black dark energy. All right? Oh, yes, the moon gives off far more dark energy than the sun. That's why things grow at night under the moon. The sun charges up. You got to understand, the sun is for the physical body. The moon is for the spiritual body. So the sun charges up the physical, and then when night comes, the moon charges up the spiritual. But very soon, there will be all daylight where there will be sun and moon working together, and the spiritual and the physical will grow together as there is nothing but daylight, and there will be no separation of the day and night because the day and night will be one. We are returning, my brothers and sisters, and our atmospheric sun is growing larger and is growing hotter, and this is where we want it. So you motherfucking orc motherfuckers, you have no power on the planet, no matter what you think you can do, no matter how much you want to spray the sky or use your devices. You have to remember one thing: everything that you're using is from this planet. And nature, the force of nature is taking over. This great celestial event that's coming is literally going to combine everything that has been separated. Everything in nature that has been separated from itself. And those who are not indigenous to the planet, whether you hear this message or whether you don't hear this message, you will be completely wiped out of the planet. You'll be wiped away. We must bring back the intelligence of our world. Intelligence, which destroys the dirty energy technology, passes on to you. You understand, overstand everything that's been said. Our atmospheric sun is growing larger, hotter, more powerful, and our moon will be extending her darkness all over the world. But we have several moons. We have three moons, brothers and sisters. We do. We have three moons. Well, you may be gaining a fourth. All right. Catch you guys later. You know the deal. All power to the multi-chakra celestial angelic beings. May chaos reign with you forever and ever, ever, ever. And remember, chaos brings change. Not peace. Much power to you all.